particles.
How did you get the pigment?
Well, I pre-mixed that.
What are you using?
Just dry pigments and some acrylic dispersions. Mm. This makes a lot of air bubbles, but it really mixes it up really nicely. Come in here like this and I spread it.
Is that taking the air bubbles out?
It's pushing them, hopefully, out.
So that's sheets of fiberglass?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Do you leave that on the outside or do you embed it?
Embed it.